Ah, siblings, just like me and Diego. How apt.
Listen, Mendez, we don't want no crap.
Siéntate.
Hey, mother.
Listen, Vance brothers, you want me to kill you now? No problem. Or we can work together. Your call.
The hell kind of choice is that?
All right. I guess we're gonna work together.
Good. Diego?
Sí, ya.
So, Victor, Lance, who has been ripping us off? All of us, because now we are partners. A team, as it were. Four brothers.
Yeah, but...
It was Martinez.
Really? Okay. Prove it. I mean, prove it now.
How the hell are we gonna prove Martinez was behind them losing this shipment?
Look, Martinez is turning states. All we need to do is get some photos of him with the feds. We could even make out like he was an undercover cop, like Forbes. That's it. Man, I am a genius. Take some photos of Martinez talking to the feds. Then get Forbes' ID from my place and meet me at the print works.
The print works?
Trust me. I see you there, brother.
Come on, man. This town ain't safe for me anymore.
Calm down, sir. You're in the witness protection program now. We'll take care of everything.
I better get the boat you promised.
We're going to pick it up right now. Okay. So your new name is Sven Johansson. Huh?
Thank you.
Is this the best you could get me? I should have taken my chances with the Mendez brothers.
Sir, turning state's evidence isn't a lottery win. You're lucky to get this.
Hey, some idiot is taking photos of me. What kind of security is this? He could have a gun. Get me the hell out of here. You guys suck. I mean, seriously, suck.
Photos, Forbes' ID, cool. I put them together with these phony ID papers my man just forged.
So, instead of DEA agent Forbes,
we got Agent Jerry Martinez, first class asshole. That should convince Mendez that Jerry was a cop.
What if it doesn't?
Run, but don't come running after me. My ass will be up in a tree in Haiti.
So, now we're together, and yet business is hard. This industry is full of criminals.
Oh, yeah?
Money can be so corrupting. I find it very distasteful.
Well, you know, that's the deal with the drugs trade. It attracts the wrong sort.
Quite. Are you trustworthy, friend?
I don't know. After what I've been through recently, I'd say probably not.
Great! Honesty is a very attractive quality. I'm promoting you, Vic.
Sir, thanks. What do you need me to do?
Head to Vice Point. The people there have been ripping me off for years. Remove them and set up shop. We need a place we can distribute product from.
Look, I ain't interested in that side of the business.
Unfortunately, you don't have a choice. Now, Vic, please, go.
This train stops here.
Draw a breath.
Excuse me. Mr. Mendez.
Armando, aquí! Tus amigos!
Nice talking to you too, pal.
Ah, my brother. What a conversationalist. Only today we were discussing philosophy. He is a great fan of Plato, but I have always been more Aristotelian. I think perhaps that is why he is so happy, and I am so weighed down by worry. What do you think?
Me? Shit. The world is full of suffering, then you die.
See? I knew we were of one mind, you and I, which is why I know you will feel this slight as much as me.
Here we go.
Some crooks have shown their contempt for us by using our home as an entryway for drugs into this fine nation.
Like you.
Exactly. Plagiarism. It is an insult. I hope you're wise enough to see that if you let a man insult you, before long he will try to kill you. You must kill these degenerates. You'll find them near Ocean Beach.
Your life is about to expire. Ah!
Ah! Ooh! Get him!
Sure, it's the gun. You are now about to die.
This is a private party, pal.
Yeah? Well, this is a public execution.
Holy shit! Get him, girls!
Motherfucker.
A shortcut to hell.
One less shit. No one's gonna miss you! Have a nice death. Suck that too. Last chance to draw a breath.
Thank God you're here.
What's going on?
I've got some bad news, friend. You're in terrible trouble.
What?
Diego is beside himself with worry.
Well, wait a minute, hold on. What are you talking about?
The police got some of our merchandise, but it's you we're worried about.
Why?
You see, we're utilitarians. The greatest good for the greatest number. and there are two of us, but only one of you. So Diego suggested we explain to the police that the cocaine was yours.
Oh, yeah, that's very thoughtful of you.
And unfortunately, I have this paperwork showing your involvement in the project. Unless we could resolve this little distraction.
And how do you suggest we do that?
You steal the cocaine back for us. It's been impounded. You must steal it before they take it back to the police station. Thank you, Vic. I do so enjoy our conversations. I find you very inspiring.
Thanks. Here we go again.
Have fun.
There are some cargo containers at the police impound. Our coke is hidden inside them, all mixed up amongst the other cargo.
Don't worry. I'll get them out of there.
Muy bien. I'll be in touch.
Drop-off point. work. Adios.
Thank you.
senor! You're incredible!
No problem! Where do you want me to drop you off?
Oh, please! Don't drop me, senor! Take me to the car park! Gracias! Señor, that was fantastic. Adios.
The rear guard advances, unstoppable. So, you are finished.
Yeah.
Diego, they are finished.
Qué bueno.
And none of us dead. The civilized life of gentlemen. We have our money, so you are free. You must leave town, of course, and give us control of your other interest.
What?
But you, your families, no one will die. This is fair.
Fair? Oh, yeah, if you think getting screwed in the ass and then paying for it is fair, then it sounds like a great deal.
I find your attitude and your language terribly distasteful.
Puta madre.
Hey, hold on. Listen, hey, Mr. Mendez. Listen, we have done a lot of things for you. We kept up our end of the bargain. Now you want us to give up our interest?
You came to my town. You run around like a maniac. You bring the police and the DEA into my life. And now I want you gone. You're very lucky you're not dead.
Hey, listen, I made a ton of money for you. Money I didn't lose.
And now? You're done.
Oh.
You're obsolete.
You know
hey,
what?
Look out, Vic, the mule!
Oh. Duerme, oh. There!
Ow!
Where are we?
No place good. I think we outlived our usefulness to the Mendezes.
You! Shut up! Hey! They're waking up! Let's get this done quick!
Screw this!
Die!
Vic! I'm trapped! Get me out of here!
Here.
not gonna make it out of here! Wowie! Now that's what I'm talking about!
Great! Now we're at war with the Mendez brothers.
It's all cool, bro. I'm a man with a plan. Just give me a little time.